Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Maskan. And since we hit 3k subscribers, this video is very, very special because in this video, I will try to answer some of your questions like who is the best sniper in the game? When will you announce the winner of the Gangle skin giveaway? And why don't you talk or respond while playing Maskan? And many, many more critical questions like this as well. So yeah, if you guys haven't subscribed, make sure that you are, because I will post more quality videos like this in future as well, and you definitely don't want to miss them out. But yeah, let's start off with first question, and that is Nightmare Indian? And yeah, even though the answer is known to many people, I can see why people will ask me this question. But in short, the answer is yes. And this question leads me to the next question, that is why I don't make videos in Hindi language. And the answer is my audience belong to different parts of the world, and so I wanted to make videos in a language that I know and a language that is common to many different people around the globe as well. But yeah guys, moving forward to the next question, which is when I'm going to announce the winner of the Gangle skin. And the answer is right now in this video. And if you guys are wondering why I didn't announce the winner of the giveaway as soon as my channel reached 3k subscribers, it was because I was stuck in my work. And that's why in order to do that work, I just can't focus on two different things at a time. So I just skipped YouTube for some weeks. But yeah, I'm back now. But anyways, coming back to the answer of the main question, the winner of the Gangle giveaway is Krishna Somani. Congratulations, bro. And I'm really sorry that I kept you waiting for this long, and I will try to compensate you with something that you like in future. Give me your ID down below in comment section and your reward will be added soon. And this brings me to the next question, which is why does Nightmare don't talk or respond while he play Maskan? And like I did told you guys before, I can't focus on two different things at one time. So in order to play better in game, I just get immersed in the game. And if I start writing in game, I just can't focus while I play. So yeah, I just don't talk that much. And yeah, that's the answer to the question. And coming to the last question of this video, and probably the most controversial question that people can ask, is who is the best sniper in the game? And my response is quite lengthy, but guys, do hear me out. So nowadays there are a lot of people who use sniper, and it is really good to see these many people sniping in game currently. I remember a time when there was hardly any players who used to snipe because it was so hard to use a sniper back in the days. You miss your shot, you are dead either by a grenade, an AK5 player, people who are using boost and etc. But now it is really interesting to see so many people who like to use a sniper, and obviously the competition have gotten really, really tough. Because there are so many people who like to snipe now. And mostly it really depends on what day you are having. Some days your shot will have 100% accuracy. Some days your accuracy might be so bad that you will actually smash your phone. But if I were to choose a best sniper right now in game, in my opinion it is actually two people, Veer and Exorcist. And I don't think I have to explain too much about them. But if you know them, you can understand why I am saying this. Or a simple strategy will be to just play against them. You will then find the reason yourself why they are, in my opinion, the best snipers currently in game. But yeah guys, I think I have answered most of your questions, and I will try to answer some more questions later on. And yeah guys, I will be showing you some funny moments along with the gameplay on this new iPad Pro. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Yeah.
fucking game, dude.
I am going to Kermit suicide.
Double kill. Triple kill.
I'm tired of suffering.
I'm so sick of this fucking company. They're trash! Fix the game! It sucks playing the shit! And I'm fucking addicted! So I can't quit! We'll be right back.